there is a deficit of more than 100 megawatts on the national grid. So the Sea Enterprise was started in the perspective of bringing affordable, reliable, and low-cost solar energy technologies to rescue those operations. We know how important is electricity for achieving development and to have access to information and communication technologies. And also the fact that I have a background in renewable energy engineering, I have seen a short-term, I have seen in starting the sea, one of short-term solutions in order to achieve electrification targets. That is a major motivation that I have. I have, in my business, I have had some challenges like upfront costs of those solar facilities. They are still somehow expensive to middle and rural businesses. So that is why now I want to introduce a financing facility in a partnership with microfinance institutions. The Sea Enterprise till now has served more than 1,800 customers in Pico PV solar lanterns, in solar home systems, and 45 institutions with solar institutional systems. I'm very hopeful that from this forum, I will get for sure a partner, the right one.